now I'm going to be filming the elevators. Well, the elevator, there's only one of them, in Harrelson Hall.
This looks like an extra button.
This is a Monarch hydraulic elevator. Here's the elevator. This is not me shaking the camera. This elevator is really lousy. I'm gonna have to do an impact cam on that. Let's go back down. Oh wait, now I'm in G. These aren't the original buttons. Somebody told me these were Adams, but they look like Epco Circle Line. And there's no door close button. Closes when you press the button. I like that. Okay, here goes the impact cam. When we get to the bottom, I'm going to send it back up, and then we can hear the hydraulics from the machine room. And the relays. Interesting, it has a fan, but I guess it's turned off. I don't know what that key switch does. The indicator at the bottom goes up to 4, but the buttons only go up to 3. That's interesting.